Moving on to rock two. It's gonna be a little difficult with this section, doing the spirals, but here we are. Also standing up here, it's probably gonna any type of pressure I put on it. So let's get into it. Okay, we're gonna start with this side. First, we're gonna mix up a nice purple. Cause I didn't think this through. And buy other paints. Well, I had these paints before, so it doesn't count, really. We'll use this one just for mixing purposes. Yes. Kind of doesn't look purple. The sun is right there. I should really just see what it looks like in the sun. So it shouldn't. Don't make too much mistakes because I haven't even made the pink yet. That's right, the white's gonna go around. Let's do white, shall we? Beautiful. Okay. Now it's not going to be as thick as the black on the other one, but I want to kind of do a thinner line. So let's have a go. This one's probably going to have a couple of coats. I'm just go over, cause from looking in the here, it looks amazing. That's too much paint. white anyway. I gotta somehow figure out how I made that color, and I'll do something with that. I'll show you it when it's been sprayed. So then it's done. This is them in my nan's garden. Thank you for watching.